You're not evil, Blake. Just confused. You don't have to hide. Let me help you. I remember being a young man.
I can still see her. Jess, I just... Her name is Lynn. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
You're not evil, Blake. Just confused.
they lived down here. No, not lived. I had to find Lynn. I hoped I hadn't already.
If you've done something, I want you to tell me.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Thank you. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. There's a father up above.
Loving and hating God is the same thing. Like making and killing children is the same thing. She told me to meet her in the music room.
What have you done to Lynn? Where is she?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Where's Lynn?
Lord, naked, hiding nothing. I lay godless mouse.
Crazy motherfucker!
I show
Where
my
is she?
True face. Show me. Show me your true face!
Jesus, the wires are alive. Where the fuck are they getting power from?
Shut it off.
What did you do to her? You can't keep a secret from yourself.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Thank you.
find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
You answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake. I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd, too.
I know. You think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
Don't you know, Jessica?
Oh, sorry.
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk.
We stayed after school for journal? We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God to let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
Thank you.
Fuck! Fuck! Lynn!
Wait.
Lynn!
You're pregnant. How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you. We have to get out of here.
Got Jessica out. It was cold, but the snow had just started. We'll find a grown-up, and we'll tell them what happened. We'll be okay.
We have to find shelter.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah.
Oh. Down here. We have to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here! Help me down, please, Blake!
Okay, okay. Jesus. Be careful! Ah! Fuck! Fuck! Lynn! You okay? I'm coming down!
It hurts!
I'm sorry!
I need to lie down!
Back here!
Okay. Okay. I just...
It's gonna be okay, babe. Oh, shit! Come on! Come on!
Path. It's getting worse.
Hurry.
baby.
Yeah, she's coming soon.
There! The chapel! We can take shelter! Down.
I can't do this.
You can. You can do.
Oh, God! Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong. It hurts too much.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Keep breathing!
Just push!
Haven't even kissed her yet. What? Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what? Stop it, get up.
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it? My God. I've taken care of my children. But yours... I'm powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. Has gone silent since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children, all of them, every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
Priest dies. You didn't have to do anything. You were a child. Nobody could expect anything of you. None of this is my fault. The world was on fire. The baby was coming. Impossible child. Lynn said Jess was like her little sister. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. None of this is my fault. gonna be okay. You have her. She'll get to grow up. She'll do everything she was born to do.
Try to find me. I'm over here. This way, Blake. Never let you go. You never let me go. Now the light has gone away. Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
There's not supposed to be anything for miles. But I wasn't alone out here. Fuck.
was alone out here. Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin, somebody watching me. It's enormous. Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here? Nobody knows about it. It's not possible. There's no picture. Just noise. But I saw it. I know I saw it.
I watched him like me. So hard to admit. I reached out to him asking to see this how big it was.
That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel. They flayed them, nailed them to wood. She was just a kid. Jesus Christ.
It's not God.
The others call her Martha. The smell of what she burned, like coal smoke and frankincense. A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us. He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you. Chapel. I could see the chapel. How far did this go? A feeling in my teeth at the sound of scissors. Temple Gate, founded by Sullivan Knopf, the modern Ezekiel. Their knives sharp for the enemy.
It says here is no gate to open the enemy's shell for the Mayan machine to let it through the marine.
I guess this is where the magic happens. Chairs for an audience to watch. I only saw her afterwards. I couldn't have...
going to heaven. God, before they killed the children, you should have loved me. What am I doing? The chapel. The chapel is supposed to be sanctuary. They always hurt women to punish men. It's sick. It's cowardly.